We're going to do a proper performance and scalability review of the Rehub theme. It's a very nice little theme available over on Theme Forest. Now, in order to do this, we're going to use our reference server. It's a server that I've built. It's got about 820,000 products on it. It's running on DigitalOcean, just a little $40 a month server. So some of you might be surprised that you can get WooCommerce working fast with that many products, but I promise you it's going to be uncached speed that you'll see. Now, before I show you it in practice, I'll go straight to the results. This is the article that accompanies this video, and basically you see the RAM usage, SQL time, PHP, and TTFB, that's the time to first byte for each page. Okay, so everything's sub-second, really fast, and the slowest page is really the search results. That was searching for Harry Potter. Now, that's still fast, 820,000 products to bring back that time, and it's the SQL time's only 0.12 seconds, not bad. But this is the kind of this basically the actual results for the Rehub theme. So everything's less than half a second, really good. That really low footprint on RAM, which means that you can get more simultaneous users. And now I'll go through and just show you the site in practice. So this is how I've pretty much used the default settings. There's some extra plugins you see on here. This is our plugin, Price Comparison Pro. I know that the Rehub theme offers you some kind of product comparison, but this is an addition and lets you grab prices from any website and show them directly on your site. Also, this search comparison. But this is how their product page looks, and you see up here 0.2 seconds. So I'll just go through a few pages in the site. That's the slash shop page loaded, 0.38 seconds. I'll just pick another category. Let's see, dog toys. You get a feel for how quick it is. It's very, very fast. And now if I search Harry Potter, you see how quick that is. So it's a very, very fast site when you're using our plugins. Just to give you a bit of info about that, we have a performance plugin pack. I've been solving performance problems for clients for quite a while now. And as a result of that, I made up these four plugins which help with various areas. So Foundry has all four of these installed. Plus it has the Price Comparison Pro installed, which you saw already. But if you're interested in getting the Rehub theme, you can find it over on Theme Forest. Like I said, it's a very fast theme, and we heartily recommend it.